Power 95.3, Ovi and Little Sean Morning Show.
Good morning. It's about 6:30. Of course, it's Thursday, so more than halfway through the week, kicking off All-Star Weekend.
All-Star Jam Session tickets coming your way. What do we say, 7 o'clock hour? 7 o'clock hour?
Yeah,
you know what? 7 o'clock, we're going to do the rewind. To catch a cheater. Did they catch him? Did they not? Power Streets.
Hello.
Hey, what's going on, girl?
I just wanted to see if I can request the Adventures of a Carmen call.
Yeah, what you got in mind?
I was trying to see about, I think Carmen was doing the Dr. 1-2, playing with the operator or something like that, trying to find the doctor.
Yeah, it's a company called Doctors on Duty. Like if you had a cop on duty.
Oh.
And yeah, that's one of my favorites. What's your name?
Javetta.
Okay,
that's
nice.
That's a good one.
Yeah, where are you going this morning?
I'm calling from Davenport.
Oh, damn. All right, okay. We'll definitely get that one off for you then for your drive to Davenport.
Yay.
Nice, nice.
All right, take care, girl.
All right.
Bye. Oh, my gosh.
Doctors on duty.
No. Hola, my name is Carmen. Can I please speak to Doctors on Duty?
This is Doctors on Duty.
No, I'd like to talk to the man, Dr. Sanduti.
Yes, ma'am. This is Doctors on Duty.
Dr. Sanduti.
How can I help you? Do you have an appointment or do you need an appointment?
No, I have an appointment with Dr. Sanduti, okay? It's at 3 o'clock, and I would like to talk to him before I get down there. I want to know what I have to bring with me, okay?
Okay, I understand. You have an appointment at 3 o'clock.
I have some kind of infection in my stomach because I have chorro. Tú sabes, mama.
Just come in and you'll see the doctor then, okay?
I'm not.
Thank you.
Listen to me. Hello?
On duty.
Hola, this is Carmen. I was told to give you a call. I have an appointment at 3 o'clock,
ma'am.
And I'm supposed to be meeting with doctors on duty.
Ma'am, doctors on duty is several doctors. You have an appointment at 3 o'clock with doctors on duty.
Exactly, doctors on duty.
No, ma'am, it's several doctors. Who's your doctor?
Then? Is there a Dr. Juan?
No.
Dr. Juan 2-3?
No, ma'am. No, Dr. 1-2-3. No, Dr.
Stop laughing.
There are several doctors here.
Hello?
She's getting all mad.
I know.
Doctors on duty. No.
Okay, if I can't talk to Dr. Sanduti, can I please speak to Dr. 1-2-3?
Ma'am, there's no Dr. 1-2-3. There's no doctor. Listen.
Okay, but I'm looking on my medication, okay, on my prescription. Is there a Dr. Vic?
No.
Vic Odin?
It's a medication. It's the type of medicine you take. It's
what medication?
It is a Vicodin, a medicine.
If you don't want me to talk to the doctor, just tell me, okay?
I want you to talk to the doctor when you have your appointment because there's no doctor
that's coming,
on the phone.
I'm coming down there, chorro and all, mamacita. And if I get sick on the way, I'm bringing it and putting it on your desk.
Oh, please. That's just...
Hello?